happening this weekend. The Mississippi Farmers Market is hosting a peanut boil. It'll be from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Ag Commissioner Andy Gibson says several hundred pounds of peanuts will be boiled for everyone to enjoy, complimentary of the Mississippi Peanut Growers Association. And the market will still have their usual vendors with fresh produce and homegrown products.